A piece of artwork has three lives. It has the life in the studio, it has a life in the gallery, and then it has the life in the home where it's going to be spending the rest of its days. With the Revelite, I have the opportunity to have a consistency with a light that could be shown with it in the gallery, and also to have it go into the home, and that the painting will be seen in the light that it was painted.